My morning routine involves a walk to warm up. When I return home, I sit down and drink my coffee while studying the day's training plan. By now, the caffeine is flowing and I flick the mental switch, put the music on, and it's time to start training. From this point on, it's strictly training, no phone, no TV, no computer, no distractions. This is the one time of the day which is 100% mine. I'm not worrying about my personal life. I'm not worrying about work. I'm delaying everything else for future Daniel to handle. Training is a precious time for me to mentally switch off from outside distractions and cherish the opportunity to tackle the task at hand. After finishing, I hit the shower, eat breakfast, then proceed to grind the Fitness FAQ's vision into existence with my heart and soul. With that said, this is what works for me. There's no right or wrong time to train for everyone because we all have different lifestyles, preferences, and goals. What matters is you hold yourself accountable to a time of day which is sustainable and realistic for you.